There is a need in the industry to be producing biotherapeutics more efficiently and for a lower cost of goods. With XCell ATF, we have the leading cell retention device, which enables perfusion, cell culture, and the continuous production of a biotherapeutic.
XCell ATF is a product that is used with perfusion reactors. It's a cell retention technology that allows media exchange and continuous processing. So when you look at an XCell ATF, it's incredibly valuable in using with continuous cell culture perfusion. It's incredibly valuable on the N-1 reactor to achieve very high cell densities. That makes the process economics very favorable to the final commercial reactor.
The ATF system has an advantage that it can deliver very high cell densities, 50, 100, even 200 million cells per milliliter, without blocking and in a reliable way from both small scale to large scale. The XCell ATF device has been employed by global companies in facilities across the world, in clinical and commercial manufacturing, as well as R&D facilities. The XCell ATF system from Repligen is shown here with a controller, a tube set, a connection to a bioreactor. Cell culture media goes from the bioreactor into the ATF system and is filtered out through a Peltz pump into a harvest container and collects the permeate. As we zoom into the ATF to see its action, first, a vacuum is applied by the controller, moving the diaphragm pump down. This pulls cells and media from the bioreactor into the ATF system. A pressure is then applied, moving the diaphragm back up, returning cells and cell media into the bioreactor. A key aspect of the ATF system is the fact that with each stroke, there is a negative pressure generated at one side of the filter. This means that media, which is filtered already, returns back into the fibers, cleaning the filter. Cells and cell culture media flow from the bioreactor to the XCell ATF system, and the filtrate or permeate flows from the XCell ATF system out to a collection tank. Repligen has single-use and stainless steel options on the ATF devices, from small scale to large scale. These can be employed in N-1 perfusion and C-train optimization, which is incredibly popular in the fed batch facilities today. One of the things that Repligen has now been looking at is an application called high productivity harvest. The goal of this application is to utilize a device like XCell ATF, replace the centrifuge and depth filter with a sterile, closed system in a proven device that already scales from small to large scale. Now, high productivity harvest, you get a 0.2 clarified stream, which is ready to go straight onto your cob.
We are truly teaching our customers how to perform perfusion cell culture. We literally spend 6 months, 9 months, or a year helping customers evaluate our technologies and then understand how it can impact how they are producing their biotherapeutics.
We have to stay close to the customer. If we stay close to the customer, we'll understand where their pain points are, we'll be able to continue to innovate, and we drive that back into our organization and continue to make great products that are differentiated versus other products in the industry.